Dan and Blair, individual entities. We have nothing in common and are, in fact, opposites.
The kind of opposites you do not attract.
Most definitely not.
I think he knows his footprints on the sidewalk lead to where I can't stop.
Blair, say life is giving you signs, and you're ignoring them because you're afraid of the thing they're signaling you to do.
Don't disappear, become unavoidable. You should be good at that.
Fluke who finally got a little interesting.
I'm sure it's a fluke.
He got that boyish look that I like in a man. I am an architect, I'm drawing up the plans. It's like I'm 17, nobody understands. No one understands.
I was gonna catch Monsieur Lowe's holiday at the Walter Reed. Trying to cheer myself up.
I suppose if you're trying to improve your mood, that my coming with you would defeat that purpose.
It is pretty funny. Even you couldn't kill that much comedy.
Did you come all the way to Brooklyn just to yell at me? Because that's really not necessary.
Yes, it is.
To order some pizza if you want to stay.
I think someone freaky Friday'd me. This can't possibly be my life.
Well, it is. What do you want?
If I didn't know any better, I think you're starting to like Brooklyn.
He's not a completely horrible-looking straight guy working in a fashion magazine.
I thought you hated Dan.
I do, so very much.
You're really big on plausible deniability. Has anybody ever told you that?
Why aren't you at MoMA meeting me?
Why aren't you at MoMA meeting me?
I'm standing you up.
Whenever you have feelings for someone that you can't deal with, you avoid them.
I am not avoiding him.
You need to go back to Brooklyn.
Claire would never kiss Dylan passionately. If she had to kiss him at all, it would be perfunctory. Do you mind if I show her?
I'm sure I'm good at choreographing reasons for us to kiss. Just no getting your hands in.
Tell me the truth, that you like Dan.
You kissed me back. I felt it.
I was in denial. I didn't want to admit that I'd begun to understand the Humphrey appeal.
What?
You just said my name.
Dan.
I
whisper in the dark. Humphrey.